what I'll do for most people. With curly hair like this, I'll just take it curl by curl. And just, and you kind of look at like where the ends kind of like splay out and just take that. And I'm blunt cutting it too. So most of the time we want to like thin it out, make it lay nicer. And on straight hair, that makes it lay nicer. With curly hair, it seems to really upset it. So it's good to go through and do, and just blunt cut it. That way it's thicker at the ends.